mission clock has started and the Marines are preparing to assault the beach. The defense network along the coast is controlled by 3 fortified command centers. We've got to knock those sites out before the assault teams hit the beach. The problem is that the coastline is heavily defended by AA batteries and the latest generation sand systems. These missiles are highly agile, could even engage advanced stealth aircraft. Fortunately, we've got some software upgrades for your ERS that should allow you to fly an invasive route through the sand pit. We'll upload a new set of algorithms when you're ready to move on to the next target.
Hello, Captain Crenshaw. ERS...
We're uploading the first invasion course now. It's critical that you keep your plane within the ERS envelope to avoid getting hit by a sand. There is no room for error. You should have the evasion route on your display now. Good luck, Crenshaw. We'll upload the next route when you've taken out the first command center.
Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated. Navigation HUD on. Enhanced reality system on. ERS low altitude mode activated.
Missile, target. Take it out. Direction of the target. Missile. That one's knocked out.
Engage at will.
Good, this is Victor 3-6. We're taking fire from enemy tanks inside
Keep up the good work. The assault forces are making progress.
Thanks for the heads up, Command. We'll keep up the heat.
I'm thinking heavy fire from enemy armor and coordinates.
We're breaking through the enemy position and advancing towards the base. We've almost reached the objective. Keep up the support.
At the end, look at those fireworks.
Nice kill, Captain.
Good kill, Captain.
Keep up the air support. The assault forces are making good progress towards the base.
Armor target destroyed, Captain.
Boss, looking good, boss. Keep taking out those guns.
It's an ambush! Enemy infantry dead ahead! Watch out for the missile!
Gather what intel you can. I need to contact the president immediately.